Alrighty, so I walked over to these ladies' rehearsal just in time yesterday to get something kind of funny and clever to talk about to introduce them. And I came away with something, you know, thinking about how the world is today. And in this social climate where women's rights are being diminished and not enhanced, we, the men in this community, and I'm talking to all of you out here, we need to raise up our women in this community, yes? Now guys, out here, I'm talking to you, can I get a hell yeah on three so I hear, you know, you all listening? One, two, three.
Hell yeah,
that's right, because let's face it, without all you lovely ladies in this world and here in this community, our lives would suck. Okay? So, let's get this show on the road, ladies and gentlemen. We have Nicole D'Amico, Liz Ann Bigger, Lindsay Adams, Pam McCann, Susan Pignall. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my distinct pleasure to welcome the women of Jersey.
Thank you.
I don't know, it must have and she, you can catch her with her band All Good.
Yeah. 2:30
in a side stage.
2:30 on the side stage.
Excuse me.
Now who's ready for some smoky smokiness? I'm looking at Lindsay. She doesn't seem to realize it though. This one's for the smoky babes out there. We'll be right back. Pam yesterday, and as you can imagine, I was very impressed. In case you can't tell by the giant smile on my face, I'm loving it. Needed more blues in your life, yes? And you wanted to hear something Pigpen
finish, but you want that female growl that you know Pig loved, right? Because we all know how he felt about Janice. All right, I got it for you. See? Are you sure that's Ira? You're not wearing a tie-dye right now. Okay. Have to bring it back down again. Come on. We appreciate the love and the support. We're super grateful just to be given the opportunity to do this. This has been awesome. So, thank you, Jerry Jam.
I was saying before, I don't know if I've ever been on stage with more than one other woman before, so this is pretty wonderful.
Same. Back in the day, we could have been hung. This would have been a witch trial right now with us up on stage.
We need way more of this happening in the music scene. boys come and that's okay, but we need more of this.
Yesterday we brought you back to the 90s with Offspring. We're gonna do something weird again. Just roll with it, guys, all right? You know, just roll with it.
You're gonna like it.
patient, Jerry Jam.
Told you it'd be a good thing.
You know you're doing something remotely okay when you have a badass group of women just throwing the fuck down. So then this song's gonna go out to you, ladies. We're gonna take it back down for a moment.
Morning crowd I have ever seen.